5 feet long. Mighty immense, but not too strong. You'll be high, but not for long. If you're a viper.
Welcome, everybody. It's time for the Viper Hour here on 420radio.org. I'm your host, Radical Russ Belville. For the next hour, we're going to sit back and enjoy some of that good jazz, pop, swing, big band music. And today we're taking a little bit of a departure from our usual reefer jazz music. I had a suggestion over the break that we should dig into some music from the Rat Pack. Of course, the Rat Pack, that group of actors in the 60s who embodied cool. Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Dean Martin, Joey Bishop, Peter Lawford, and a few others that were hangers-on at the time. But tonight we're mostly going to concentrate on the singers in the group, Frank Sinatra, Dean Martin, and Sammy Davis Jr. Got some amazing clips of a young Sammy Davis Jr. and some him covering some stuff you wouldn't believe he's covering. Plus some of my favorites from Frank Sinatra and Dean Martin. And by no means is this meant to be an exhaustive show or an in-depth show on the Rat Pack. I'm just a casual listener. So there's a lot of songs we could have picked that didn't, and some songs that I picked that maybe I shouldn't have, but it's stuff that I really liked, and I hope you enjoy it too. And just so we're clear, there's nothing about this that suggests that any of the members of the Rat Pack were involved in marijuana smoking, although it is said that Peter Lawford enjoyed some from time to time. And I'm certain it had to have come across them at one time or another. But that really doesn't matter. They kind of embodied the party lifestyle, the nightclub lifestyle, cocktail hour, if you will. I remember watching the Dean Martin show as a kid and, you know, seeing him pretty well three sheets to the wind on some of those shows. So I think it fits for our purposes tonight. Let's get it on. This is appropriate tonight, given what I've been seeing on the ESPN feed from the national championship game. It's Frank Sinatra with Stars Fell on Alabama. Roll Tide.
We lived our little drama. We kissed in a field of white, and stars fell on Alabama last night. I can't forget the glamour. Your eyes held a tender light while stars fell on Alabama last night. I never planned in my imagination a situation so heavenly, a fairyland where no one else could enter. And it, my heart beat like a hammer, my arms wound around you tight, and stars fell on Alabama last night. We lived our drama, we kissed in a field of white, and stars fell on Alabama last night. I can't forget the glamour, your eyes held a tender light, and stars fractured Bama last night. And in my imagination, a situation so heavenly, a fairyland where no one else could enter, and in the center, just you and me. My heart beat just like a hammer, arms wound around you tight, while stars fell on Alabama.
Ah, here's a song that we remembered from the days of the great Fred Astaire years ago. Wonderful arrangement by Neil Hefti. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, don't ask me. I won't dance, madame, with you. My heart won't let my feet do things that they'd like to do. You know what? You're lovely. You know what? So lovely. And oh, what you do to me. I'm just like an ocean wave that's bumped on the floor. I feel so absolutely stumped on the floor. When you dance, you're charming and you're gentle, especially when you do that continental. But this feeling isn't purely mental, 'cause heaven rest us, I am not asbestos. And that's why I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. Why could I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I know that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance. But this feeling isn't purely mental, because heaven rest us, I'm not made of asbestos. And that's why I won't dance. How could I? I won't dance. Why should I? I won't dance. Merci beaucoup. I heard that music leads the way to romance. So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance. If you please. For the wonderful Buddy Rich Orchestra, who played so well for me tonight. Please rise, everybody. Everybody get up. Beautiful. Thank you very much. Bravo, bravo. Muchísimas gracias for para todo. If you don't know what that means, neither do I. No, I do know what that means. I thank you for everything you've done for me tonight. It was lovely. Are you ready?
Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing to make whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest and think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Another bride, another June, another sunny, a sunny honeymoon. Another reason, here's that season for making whoopee. A mess of shoes, a gang of rice. The groom is nervous that he answers twice. It's really killing this cat so willing to make whoopee. With those baby clothes, he's so ambitious, man, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you'll get, folks, for making whoopee. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee.
Yes, the chairman of the board himself, Francis Albert Sinatra. Frank Sinatra there with Makin' Whoopee. And before that, we had Frank Sinatra, of course, with I Won't Dance, a concert version there with the Buddy Rich Orchestra. So there's your tie-in a little bit to the marijuana issue. And we opened up this set of Rat Pack music with Stars Fell on Alabama, which seems incredibly appropriate considering we open the night with Alabama leading 35-7 in the national championship game over Notre Dame. Now it's 42-7 in the national championship. I'm sure Herb Thrasher is going to be very happy on Friday night. You're listening to the new Viper Hour right here on 420radio.org. Let's get back to the music with another member of the Rat Pack and his longtime partner. This is Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis with one of the all-time classics from Dino. That's Amore.
In Napoli, where love is king, when boy meets girl, here's what they sing. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Bravo, John!
Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. Lucky fella. When the stars make you drool, just like Pasta Basil, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signora.
Mama!
Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
If you still kiss your garlic to garlic and oil, that's amore.
Amore.
If you call her your pet, though she's shaped like spaghetti, that's Amore.
That's Amore. Bells will ring.
Ding-a-ling-a-ling, ding-a-ling-a-ling.
You'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella.
Hearts will play.
Tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay.
Like a gay darandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta fazool, that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love.
You're in love.
When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming. Me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
Tutti quanti cantare, everybody sing.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie,
that's amore.
That's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine,
that's amore.
That's amore.
When you are in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming.
Signore, che vuoi? Prendilo.
Scusami, baccesi, babacchino, Napoli, that's amore.
Signore,
that's amore.
You saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me saying a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms could ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. When I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love. Without a love of my own, without a love of my own.
The girl went back to Napoli because she missed the scenery.
native dancers and a charming song. But wait a minute, something's wrong, 'cause now it's a mambo, mambo Italiano, hey mambo, mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mix up a Siciliano, you call up crazy, do the mambo like a crazy with a hey mambo. Don't want a tarantella, hey mambo. No more a mozzarella, hey mambo. Mambo Italiano, try an angelada with the fish and bacala, and then hey gumba. I love the way you dance the rumba. But take us some advice, learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you ain't gonna go nowhere. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, go. Shake like a Giovanna. Hello, kissy, did you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano. Hey, Chadul, you don't have to go to the school just to make it with a big bambino. It's like a vino. Kid, you're good at looking, but you don't know what to cook and fill. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Ho, 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 you mixed up in Italiano. Do you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano?
Dean Martin with Mambo Italiano. Before that, we had Blue Moon, and you know, I can't hear that song without picturing Chevy Chase from the movie Fletch. And before that, we opened up with Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis with That's Amore. You're listening to the new Viper Hour here on 420radio.org. I'm Radical Russ Belville. We're going to give you a little bit more here from the Rat Pack on this episode. This is one of their concert performances at the Sands in Vegas in 1960, featuring four of the Rat Pack: Frank, Sammy, Peter, and Joey.
Did he take three giant steps? Attaboy, Sam, mix. Never drinks, only cokes. Good luck, Sam. What the hell are you drinking? The whole mustache came off. Shh, the leader thought of a new something to say. Back up. Great ad libber. Oh, look at this, folks. Attaboy, go ahead, do Quasimodo. Yeah. What is he thinking? Yeah, see? Macaroni? See?
Who else you want? Eleanor Roosevelt?
Yeah. What is he thinking? Yeah, see? You want to do Robinson?
You dirty rat. You know what you are.
I get a feeling like I'm a painting.
I got a feeling you're a mascot.
Yeah, Joey has some laughs.
Thanks a lot. Coming from you, boy.
Hey.
Average G. Robinson. Hey, why don't you close the store and forget it? Well, what's the matter, fellas? Can't you find something? What's wrong? I'll do Robinson. Okay, let me do a full impression. You guys are stars, you know.
Now, so listen here, you guys. A little bad news for you, see? The bear racket sent the booze racket south. So be smart, take a walk and cast a wall.
You do impressions?
I didn't mind it. Hold it, Frank. Wait. No, he's on my territory. I didn't mind it when you belittled me about my dancing. When you belittled me about my singing. You're going to do impressions? Who do you think you are? Jay Lawrence?
Stop acting so orthodox.
I didn't want to alarm you, but I brought a ringer.
Go ahead.
You dirty rat. You're the guy that gave it to my sister in the back.
No, that isn't right.
You dirty rat. I'm going to give it to you like you gave it to my sister.
guys are sick.
See, a lot of guys clap. Spin around for Bubby. Spin around for Bubby. Spin around for Daddy. For Daddy. And now make a big finish for Zadie. For Zadie.
Now sit down.
Wait a minute, Sam. He didn't make Patsy Patsy kick.
Just the style of the blues. Hot and frail. Make all that. The birth of the Dean. That mother's up on a hill. He's bringing us a new note. He's gonna shove it through a horn until it gets worn into a blue note. Scabba-dabba-dabba-da.
And then they nursed it.
Rehearsed it.
Remarkable footage from the Sands in 1960 with a full bar right up there on the stage. These guys are getting soused. So I think that kind of fits in with our culture here at the Viper Hour. Sorry about the audio quality. It's kind of a raw quality from the 1960s there, but still funny as hell when you see it today. Continue on with a little bit more traditional music here. Frank Sinatra, You're Getting to Be a Habit with Me on the new Viper Hour.
Every kiss, every hug seems to act just like a drug. You're getting to be a habit with me. Let me stay in your arms, I'm addicted to your charms. You're getting to be a habit with me. I used to think your love was something that I could take or leave alone. But now I couldn't do without my supply. I need you for my own. Oh, I can't break away. I must have you every day, as regularly as coffee or tea. You've got me in your clutches and I can't get free. You're getting to be a habit with me. Have you every day, as regularly as coffee or tea. You've got me in your clutches and I can't get free. You're getting to be a habit with me. You're getting to be a habit with me.
Now you see, you walk quietly and with a purpose. Every move an actor makes should mean something. Your arm gestures should be natural and never exaggerated. The whole body should be nice. No, Sam. Yeah, now you go. The whole body should always be nice and fluid.
Huh? I say I'm getting a picture now. Come with me. Me and my shadow walking down the avenue. Me
shadow. Not a soul to tell my troubles to. When it's 12 o'clock, we climb the stairs. We never knock, 'cause there's nobody there. Just me and my shadow, all alone and feeling blue. And when it's 12 o'clock, we climb the stairs.
Cheat, cheat, cheat!
We never knock, 'cause nobody says.
That's why he means it when he says.
And my shadow, all alone and feeling blue.
Oh, we forgot, wait a minute. We forgot the big thing with the hat.
Oh, yeah,
the hat
for
Victor.
Wait.
All right, ready?
Here we go.
Here we go now.
All alone and feeling blue.
That's Sammy Davis Jr., of course, with Frank Sinatra, Me and My Shadow. Before that, You're Getting to Be a Habit with Me. And before that, the Rat Pack, a lot of clips from a 1960s appearance at the Sands. And boy, were they getting soused. You're listening to the new Viper Hour on 420radio.org. Coming up next, some amazing clips here of Sammy Davis Jr., a true American treasure. And he started very, very young, of course. And we're going to start at one of his earliest. This is Sammy Davis Jr. with You Rascal You.
Michael Silva, Johnny, and all the rest of the guys who travel on the road. And I asked Mr. Sullivan if we could do the kind of thing that we do on nightclub or in theaters when we're doing variety. And that is, well, can I join you guys? What do you mean shaking your head? You don't forgot who your leader is? Sinatra might be my leader, but I'm your leader. No, wrong day, you kidwit. And remember, no messages. Here we go. We'll be right back.
me to get up here and think I can do Michael Jackson? Ha, 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 ha.
Until I die, they're gonna say, what a guy. I'm gonna play for the sky. Ain't gonna miss a thing. I'm gonna have my fling. I'm gonna live, live, live until I die. The blues I lay low, I'll make them stay low. They'll never trail over my head. I'll be a devil till I'm an angel, but until then, you're gonna dance, gonna fly. I'll take a chance, riding high. Before my number's up, I'm gonna fill my cup. I'm gonna live, 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 live until I die. Those blues I lay low, I'll make them stay low. They'll never trail over my head. I'll be a devil till I'm an angel, but until then, hallelujah, gonna dance, gonna fly, I'll take a chance, riding high. Before my number's up, I'm gonna fill my cup. I'm gonna live, 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 live until I
one by Cole Porter. In the still of the night, as I gaze through my window at the moon in its flight, my thoughts all stray to you. In the still of the night, as I lay without slumber, oh, the times without number, darling, when I say dream come true, or will this dream of mine
fade out of sight like the moon growing dim on the rim of the hill in the chill and the still of the night. Do you love me as I love you? Or will this dream of mine fade, 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 fade out of sight? Huh. I like the moon a growing dim on the rim of the hill. In the chill, and I said the still of the night. In the still of the night. Shooey doot and doot, shooey doot and doot.
Sammy Davis Jr., a true American legend here on the new Viper Hour. We're doing a Rat Pack show tonight, so we're celebrating the music of Frank Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Dean Martin, and also the antics of Joey Bishop and Peter Lawford as they appeared in the early 60s. The hard partying, I mean, drinking on stage antics of the Rat Pack, just kind of speaks to what we're all about here at the new Viper Hour, having a good time, celebrating with adults. And hey, they chose alcohol, we choose marijuana, we all deserve that right. Let's get some more Sammy on the line. You know this one, it's one of his most famous. It's Mr. Bojangles.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and ragged pants. He would do the old soft shoe, eager jump so high. Jump so high, then he would lightly touch down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was. Well, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the very eyes of age. Step. He said his name was Bojangles, then he danced a lick right across the cell. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance, jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go a laugh. Lord, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around.
the times he'd spent with minstrel shows. Traveling throughout the South, he spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and he, they just traveled about. After 20 years, he still grieved. Said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks. For my drinks and tips, most of the time I spend behind these county bars. You see, son, I drinks a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone say, please, a Mr. Bojangles, a Mr.
I'm going.
written by Fred Ebb and John Kander. Orchestrated by Don Costa. And stolen by me. Start spreading the news. I am leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in that city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. My little town blues, they are melting away. I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York, if I can. Make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. Da, 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 da. In New York. City that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the list, head of the heap, king of the hill. Every time I hit that note, I get such a pain right over here. These are little town blues. Ah! They have all melted away. I am about to make a brand new start of it. Right there in old New York. And you bet your bippy baby, if I can make it there, you know I'm gonna make it just about anywhere. Come on, come through New York, New York.
Could not do a Rat Pack episode and Frank Sinatra without doing my favorite Sinatra song, New York, New York. Thanks for joining us here on the new Viper Hour here on 420radio.org. We have a new show page. Check it out at viperhour.com. We'll have a blog there and the show posts, which will detail a list of all of the songs that we played here on this episode of the Viper Hour and the future episodes to come. Come to the search feature as well, so if you're looking for a particular song or artist, you can just type it in and find it if we've got it in there. We'll be back next week with another episode of the new Viper Hour. If you've got any requests, just head over to the 420radio.org contact page, 420radio.org/contact, and in the drop-down list there, you'll find my name, Radical Russ Belville, and blues, folk, jazz, all that kind of stuff. You can send me emails that way, and if we can get the request on, we will get it played here on future episodes of the new Viper Hour. Please tell your friends to join us here. We've got replays coming up. You can check 420radio.org for all of the details. The schedule's up there. And viperhour.com. You can get the replay times from there as well. I'm Radical Russ Belville. Thanks for joining us. We'll be back next week with more great reefer jazz here on the Viper Hour. And until next time, take care of each other, tokers.